Hi guys, welcome to my video. For this video, I gonna teach you how bubble sort it works. So first, I give you an example. We will compare index 0 and 1, so 3 is greater than 8, so 3 is not greater than 8, so we will move to the next. We compare the two elements, so if 8 is greater than 8 is greater than 5, so 8 is greater than 5, so the result will be 3, 5, 8, 6, 4. So next, we will compare the element 8 and 2. 8 is greater than 2. So yes, so we will swap, then the result will be 3, 5, 2, 8, 6, and 4. So this is the result. Then next, we will compare the element 8 and 6. So 8 greater than 6, so yes, 8 is greater than, so the result will be 3, 5, 2, 6, 8, 4. So the element 8 and 4, so element 8 and 4, 8 is greater than 4, so yes, so we will swap, so the result will be 5. No, so we will not stop. Then, next, we will compare the next 5 is greater than 2. So, yes, we will swap the elements. So, the result will be 8, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8. So element will be sorted in reverse compare the asserted element. So we compare the PN two elements, so index 1 and 2. So guys, 3 is greater than 2. Yes, so we will swap. First of all, we will write this area. So there's also to be 3. So it means there's also to be 2, 3, 5, 4, 6, and 8. So we will see the result. There's our, we will compare the elements which is the 5 and 4, so 5 is bigger than 4, so yes. There's also B, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 8, now so. We're done about the bubble strike. Next, I'm gonna strike the array inside the merger. So, selection. We proceed to selection strike. Hey guys, let's take one example. So, this will be the array. And this will be array will be divided into subarray. One is sorted subarray, second is unsorted subarray. So this array will be the unsorted array and this sorted subarray. So guys, first step, we will find the minimum number of array. So guys, first step, we will find out the minimum number of elements. So swap into the unsorted number of elements. So guys, this is the minimum number of elements. So swap from this element, so the result will be the same as P1, and this is now will be the sorted sub array, and this will be the unsorted sub array. So next will be the same process. Find the minimum, again the minimum is going to be the 2, and the beginning is now will be the 3. So swap this. The result will be will be now the certain sub array, and this will be the uncertain sub array. So we work P3. So this will be P3. So again, we find the minimum numbers of array. So this will be the minimum. This is the societies will be not uncertain. So again, find the minimum out of the minimum numbers of RI. So the minimum number of RI will be 6. The beginning number is 7. So swap this. The result will be guys, now we will proceed to insertion sort. Okay, guys, now I give you an example. Given R is divided into two parts, which is one is certain sublist and the second one is the uncertain sublist. So guys, this one is considered as certain sublist and this one will be so index 0 will be the asserted sublist and 1 to 5 index 1 to 5 will be the asserted sublist. My case, the first step is we're gonna take one variable into asserted sublist in then insert the asserted sublist one by one. So, and find out the appropriate place here inserted sublist. So, then repeat the procedure one by one until the array is sorted. We're gonna take this variable. Okay. Our temp is now is will be. So we compare the two elements, index 0 and 1. So we compare the two elements. So 4 is greater than 3. So the answer will be yes. So we will shift them. So the 3 will be here and 4 will be here. So the result will be guys, now this will be now the whole number, consider as whole number. So so the now 9 and 1, so 9 is greater than 1, so 9 is greater than 1, so result will be 9. Then question mark here. Compare the two values. So 4 is greater than 1, so yes, so result will be 4, 5, 3, 4, 5, 6, 3, 4. So this will be the result now. So 3 is greater than 1. Thank you. again, we compare right to left, so we compare the two numbers again. So 4 greater than 2, then 2, so the result will be yes. So 1 is greater than 2, no, we not over, we not give the 2 elements, so the result will be here, so the result will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 9, and is now sorted.